Here's a great way to save time and never forget a song that you want to come back to. Every song has a pin icon located either here or, depending on the view you're in, here. Simply click the pin icon, create a new list, or click on one of the lists you've already established. You can find your lists in your workspace right here. Simple.